He's really catching them out there today. Look at that, eh? Wish I could zoom in a little closer, but closer yet. I can zoom in even better. Oh, look at that. Now if I could just stay steady. Oh. Well now, that's pretty cool, eh? Look at the way he just meanders. Just a little drink of water. Yuck, salt water, yuck. Very patient. He'll stand there till he spies the right fish. And then he'll just bam. He'll show you. Watch this. He's eyeballing one now. Oh, guess not. Anyway, there. I'm gonna see if I can get closer. He's letting me get closer. I might get better pictures if I get closer. Look at that. Close enough to hear the splash, folks. Isn't that great? Wowzers. I'm not gonna try to get any closer. This is good. I don't want him to fly away until I'm ready to catch him flying away. But that's pretty cool. He's been catching a lot of fish. That isn't pretty dog. I'm sorry. Good one. Okay, that's where I was. And I'm going to do a clockwise once around. You can see where I'm at. And the heron is, whoops, he's right ahead of me there. There he is. There he is. I'll come back to him shortly. I'm really in this slimy kind of mud now, so I'm not going to go out any further, but I'm quite happy he's let me get this close. And there you go, my stuff is behind the big rock over there. You can't see it from here. I can, but you can't, so there. Anyway, thanks for bringing me, Sandy.
Sail away. Sail away home.
Looks like it might be a little crowd. Sail away. It's probably a fish, but when I get home, I'll figure it out.
Are gone. You have so far to go. There's so much that you don't know.
I don't know what you're doing. He's good to go again. You can give him a good full belly today.
Dream away.
Or she. I don't know how to tell the difference, but I'll
see
find
what you find. Yeah. Dream away. It's all in your. It's gotta stop. It's gotta stop.